This is like the hotel room drawer Richard Ard calls home and will for the length of this trial, perhaps 2 months or longer.
There are some differences, though. For instance, Richard Ard does not have a television set. He can watch TV only at certain times in a special room down the hall and only with a bailiff present who will turn it off when the news shows come on.
He does not have a telephone either. He can communicate with his family and friends by mail, but all his letters are screened.
Ard's constant companion right now is an elderly bailiff who must accompany him whenever he leaves this room, but otherwise he is alone. He can't even eat in the hotel restaurant because the judge has set aside a special room for him to eat so no one can talk to him. Even at night, the floor where the jurors are housed is guarded.
Newspapers will be provided, but holes will be cut in the paper where stories about the trial appear. Any small items he needs, the court will provide. He'll be transported to and from the courtroom by a bailiff, and of course, no radio news will be allowed either.
That about covers it. That's Richard Ard's life for the time being, and no one knows how long it will be before another juror is selected who can keep him company. So for now, the juror in this case is even more secluded than the man on trial. Maury Dial, Channel 8 News, Fort Worth.